and welcome back to VTV News, bringing you all the deets from around the school. Today is Wednesday, November 15th, 2021. I'm your host, Natalie Brown. The winter dance theme is Under the Stars and will be on December 11th. Tickets are on sale for $30 during all lunches. Guests are welcome to dance. To the dance, guest forms are available in the auditorium lobby. Sources of Strength is an organization that promotes a positive, healthy culture on school campuses around the nation. Students will have the opportunity to join our team at Vieira and gain leadership experience now. See Ms. Burley's room, 411A, for more information. The Ocean Club meets every Tuesday and Wednesday in room 3216 after school. There will be new volunteer hour opportunities by cleaning beaches. Be sure to check it out. Senior Information Night is coming up. Vieira High's guidance team and FIT's financial aid director will be hosting a senior information night on Tuesday, November 16th from 5 to 7 p.m. in the Vieira High Auditorium. The first hour will be dedicated to post-secondary opportunities and scholarship information, including Bright Futures. The second hour will be dedicated to everything related to FAFSA, presented by Jay Lally, FIT's financial aid director. Attention seniors, please let the school know how you would like your name to appear on your diploma. This is typically your legal name, but we need to know if you would like us to include your middle name and or if you have any suffixes. If you have any questions regarding your diploma name, then go visit the guidance office. It's time to take a short break on VTV News, and when we return, we will lay out this week's sports, games, and matches.
Welcome back to VTV News. I'm Joey Africano. The fall sports season has gone by so fast, and we are proud of our sports team for doing their best. The girls' lacrosse team has a parent meeting on November 15th. If any students are interested in joining the team, please attend. The cross-country team goes to their state championship at Appalachia Regional Park at 8 a.m. this Saturday. The girls' soccer team won their first game against Montverde yesterday. Vieira High broke the Montverde winning streak. Go Hawks! Please congratulate the student athletes for qualifying for states. Congrats to the volleyball team on their win last weekend. The volleyball team goes to state semifinals at Ponte Vedra High School at 2 p.m. this Saturday. Please be sure you go out and support our fellow Hawks at these upcoming games. And as always, if you missed any part of our show, you can catch us on our YouTube channel at VTV Vieira High School. Thank you for watching. For Natalie Brown, I'm Joey Africana. Have a fantastic week, Vieira.